Clairmont's day is nearly over.
This is a war that we cannot win.
If they take on one of us, they take us all on.
We need more than a fight. We need a revolution.